totally subjective, the thing that you see. So what's your objective? What will it be? With those nails and those wrenches, the tools in your hand, I just have one question. If hammers can build, if hammers can take, if hammers can make things, if hammers can break the ground you walk upon, break the ground you're standing on, standing on. If hammers can crush, if hammers can bend, then how do you plan to use your hammer, my friend? Wield your hammer like weapons drawn. Wield your hammer to right what's wrong, right what's wrong. Only time will show. That would be cool. Use your words to bludgeon you as if they were some tool. But with those nails and those wrenches, those tools in your hand, I just have one question. If hammers can build, if hammers can take, if hammers can make things, if hammers can break the ground you walk upon, break the ground you're standing on, standing on. If hammers can crush, if hammers can bend, then how do you plan? Use your hammer, my friend. Wield your hammer like weapons drawn. Wield your hammer to right what's wrong, right what's wrong. Only time will show. Only time will show. Only time will show. Only time will show. Standing on, if hammers can crush, if hammers can bend, then how do you play? Use your hammer, my friend. Wield your hammer like weapons drawn. Wield your hammer.